pleasant good day to you, our viewers and subscribers. Donner Boy, Yaman is here. Viewers and subscribers, please don't forget to go over my channel, YouTube, Yaman AFC. Subscribe to the channel because you don't know they are doing the thing live and direct. Anyway, viewers and subscribers, we come to put out a bit of breaking news. I want to update what's really going on with the William Saliba situation. As you know, Mikel Arteta come out in the press conference and he did stated that Arsenal would allow William Saliba to play the final against PSG with Saint Etienne. But I hear from very, very good source what the cause of it is, because yesterday it came out in the paper that Arsenal wouldn't allow William Saliba to play the final. But nobody know the reason why. But now I come to let you know the reason why all of this happening. Now, when Arsenal buy William Saliba from Saint Etienne, we know that they loan him straight back. But Arsenal put in a clause in it because they didn't want to loan back William Saliba and then he just stay on the bench. They didn't give him any game time. So the clause that they put in it was that William Saliba, if he play 17 game, then Arsenal will give them a further 2.5 million euro. So that allow William Saliba to play. So Saint Etienne will look at it and say, okay then, if we play him 17 times, if we let him start 17 times, then we'll get an extra 2.5 million euro. Well, we will do that. So, actually, you know, William Saliba did actually have some injury and stuff like that for a couple of months. But now him only play 16 games just before the corona situation happened. And, you know, come the 30th of June, William Saliba was an Arsenal player. He was he must have come back to Arsenal because that's the time when the league finished. Now, Saint Etienne is asking Arsenal to let William Saliba play the final. Arsenal saying to them, we need some assurity, because if he play the final, then that is 17 game he will play, and then we would have to pay you 2.5 million euro. So, what if he get injured? What is the situation? Are we going to get compensated for that? Saint Etienne say no. So Arsenal say, okay then, the next situation is that, are you willing to waive the 2.5 million euro if we allow him to play the final? Saint Etienne saying no. So Arsenal come out and say, you know what? We're not going to let him play, because it's going to benefit you if he play, because he's on 16 game now, and we agree if he plays 17, then we will give you 2.5 million euro. So if he play the final, that would be 17. But it's not going to benefit Arsenal, because it's a lose-lose situation for Arsenal, because if he get an injury, then it's on Arsenal, and then Arsenal still have to further pay 2.5 million euro. So that is the situation at the moment. But like I said, he still can play if Saint Etienne willing to waive the 2.5 million euro. If he play, then Arsenal will allow him to play. But if not, then Arsenal will just take back William Saliba. Saint Etienne wouldn't get 2.5 million euro, and he wouldn't play the final. So more likely, the situation I predict is that Saint Etienne will waive that 2.5. Anyway, they take it, they're going to lose the 2.5 million. So they're going to waive the 2.5 million euro and come to some form of agreement with, if he get injured, what compensation Arsenal will get. So that is the real reason going on with William Saliba at Saint Etienne at the moment. And this is why Saint Etienne come out and calling Arsenal a disgrace and stuff like that. But you have to see with Arsenal, because William Saliba is their player right now, as speaking, but you know, because of the current situation, they can allow him to play in the final, because FIFA would allow it, the European would allow it as well, or whatever would allow it. So that is the situation going on with William Saliba at Saint Etienne. So don't know where you're getting news from, Yardman AFC. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel, and don't forget to follow me on Instagram. If you find this news very interesting, please, all I ask you if you do is just to hit the follow button on Instagram. Go over on YouTube, subscribe to my channel, Yardman AFC. Big up on yourself, viewers and subscribers, and don't know where they are doing the thing live and direct. Over and out.